Hello, this is Andy from Walt Motor Company in Newbury, and welcome to the sale of this 2017-67 registered Audi A6 estate car, or Avant. A 2-litre TDI manual gearbox, covered just under 77,000 miles. Six services behind it. We've just serviced the car in August 2023, I don't think what year we're in there. Loving the colour scheme with this car. I don't want to call it gold, but it probably is, but more of a, it's a subtle, it's not champagne. Hopefully the camera does it justice, because it is a very nice colour with a very contrasting leather interior. Part of the reason I bought the car was because I was actually attracted by the colour. Really nice. Nice spec, being SE executive, so got the sat nav, by xenon lights, it's got heated seats, it's got digital radio, etc. And I think, barring just a little mark on this near side front wheel, mark or two on the wheel, it's a very straight old girl. She really is very pretty. Later shape car, so got the different front end on it. Does look $1 million. Really nice place to be. Drives all as it should. So let's have a little look on the inside. Driver's door card, all in excellent condition. You start to see the colour inside now. Electric windows all round, electric mirrors, and your electric boot releases there. Swinging round to the driver's seat, all in good condition. Nowhere there on the bolster. Very nice colour indeed. Super colour inside. And this one does have a leather steering wheel. The wheel itself is in very nice condition all the way around. I mention it because of hand sanitizers, etc. You'll see just hiding down there is your cruise control. On the left-hand side of the wheel, computer controls, and on the right-hand side, volume and telephony. Auto by xenon, like I said. And what I might do is just bring my leg in, start the car up. And you should see, if I close the door, just going to come up at the... Oh, hang on. The air conditioning's going nuts. It's very cold. Proving that I do ad lib it. I'm hoping that the mileage is going to show up. Yeah, 76,726, just there in the bottom of the display. Start up again. Across to the MMI, so you've got colour satellite navigation. This one has parking sensors front and rear. And then we obviously have digital radio, your telephony, etc. You can go into your car settings to adjust the way that you want to drive it. So, nice high-techy stuff. Moving down to your CD player, dual zone climate control. I turned it off because it's going to blow a gale through. Heated seats in the front as well, just there. There's your gear stick, keyless go, and all your little control buttons. Two keys for the car. The armrests in good order. Normally they're a bit worn. This one isn't. And then the passenger seat is excellent. The passenger door card, excellent. And the dashboard, all the plastics you come into contact with, feel very nice. It does feel fresh inside. Very nice condition inside the car. Driver's side rear door card, again, excellent condition. Love this silver trim through the car as well. And into the back seats. Absolutely lovely in the back. You'll see that there's a little dual zone climate in the back as well, air conditioned. Head restraints all present. Backs of the front seats in good order. Car does have mats as well. Very clean inside. Away and into the boot area. Electric boot. The little load cover moves aside for you as well. Clean and tidy in the back. Got this Audi cover in the boot. Always a good sign, means someone's cared for it. All nice and clean and tidy in the rear. Starting away round the bodywork, near side front corner, all looks to be in good order. Good tyres all round on the car. This wheel does have a couple of little curb marks there at 12 o'clock and sort of 3 and 4 o'clock. Looking along the passenger side of the car, there are no obvious dinks, dents or scratches. Your near side rear wheel is perfect. Around this corner's all nice. One or two tiny little marks on the back bumper. Some of them might be watermarks as well. Just from being washed. Around this corner's all good. Your offside rear wheel, perfect. And then along the driver's side of the car, just trying to catch any dimples in the light. These LED lights are unforgiving in the showroom. I cannot see any obvious dinks, dents or scratches. Offside front wheel, perfect. I did notice on the wing there's a little chip here, little scratch. There's two of them. One or two little tiny stone chips, which you're going to expect on the business end. There's a touched in chip here. I'm really down to, you know, minor detail on condition. Why won't these iPhones focus? Otherwise, bonnet all good. Up onto the windscreen, little bit of gravel rash, every car has it. Roof line all good. So yeah, we're down to just pointing out a couple of little stone chips and that little mark on the wheel with this car. Very, very clean and tidy indeed. So there we go, 2017, 67 registered, big Audi A6 Avant, 2-litre TDI manual, 76,000 miles, and SE executive model, so got the day running lights, bi xenons, etc. Sat nav heated seats as you saw, and all in very nice condition with a great colour scheme. Good practical family car. If you'd like to come and see her, she's in Newbury in Berkshire, do give me a ring. My name's Andy on 07786 742422. Thanks for watching the videos.